abs and gains, they're always there to protect your lower back. Good. 3, 2, 1. Over the top. Long. Stretch it out. Sink into that left leg. Take the forearm to the top of the thigh. That palm facing the ground. Give me one more right here. Other side. Good. Keep breathing even through your warm-up. Hold the breath. Stretch. All the way over. 2 more. Last one. Good. Toes forward, arms out. Reach down and across. Stretching out those hamstrings. Feel that stretch behind the knee. Sticking the booty back. Drawing the abs in. 2 more. Booty back. All right, here we go. From the top. Pick it up. Just a little bit more intense right here. Get those heels up. Even if you're marching, that's all right. Still bring the intensity up. Oh, right here, guys. Gonna jab it out. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Jab. Remember, we've got 21 days. Buckle down. Make these workouts count. Dial in your nutrition. 3, 2, 1. Windmills. Everything you got. 30 minutes. Yeah? 3, 2, and reverse. Take it back. Good. Big circles. Full range of motion. That's it. Just like that. 3, 2, 1. Get long. All the way over. Get a little bit deeper. Get a little bit longer. That's it. Give me 2 more. Last one. Good. Other side. Right into it. Come. Stretch. You'll appreciate it later. Yes. Everything's got to be loose today. 2. Last one. Good. Down and across. See if you can get just a little bit deeper this time. Good. Almost there. We're going to get into this. Last 2. 1 more. Great. Are you warm? All right. Let's do this. Round 1 exercise point. It's called a surrender. Watch it first. We're going to grab our weights. I'm going to stand at the front of my mat here. We're going to load those weights up at our shoulders. Right knee drops to the ground. So you come down to the right knee. Down to the left, up to the right, up to the left, yeah? Here we go, we got a minute on the right. Weights at your shoulders, 3, 2, 1. Down, down, up, up. Now, let me tell you something. This is your hardest exercise of the workout today. Don't be discouraged by it. I put it here for a reason. It's because you have the most energy, so we're gonna knock it out and get it over with. Keep going. All right, now, Kat is modifying. No weight. That's okay. And she's using her hands when she comes up. Catch on. So giving herself a little extra oomph right there. That might be where you need to start. That's okay. You are still working your full body, right?
That's a serious workout.
Serious workout. 90-degree angle in both those knees. Driving up through that heel, abdomen, chest up. Come on, guys. Brittany, how you doing over here? Let me see what you got. Beautiful. Step that foot all the way forward. Drive it up. Come on. Abs in. Big push. Good. Keeping the weight at the shoulders. Keeping the eyes up, chest up. We've got 10 seconds. Let's go. 6, 5, 4. Hang in there. 3, 2, 1. Grab. 3. Good. 20 seconds. Now, I want you to make sure you set your weights kind of out of your way. So we're going to do a side shuffle next. It looks like this. We're going to go 2 to the right. Squat down and touch. 2 to the left. Squat down and touch, okay? If you need a little room, shove that coffee table out of the way. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. 2 to the right. Get low. 2 to the left. Come on. Right here. Eyes up. I want to see you. Let's go. Cameron, how you doing back here? Good. Pushing off those legs. Now watch. As he does this, he's got his toes forward, parallel. Feet are staying hip width apart as he squats. I want you to keep those feet open when you squat. That's important. Getting low. Abs are engaged every time. Chest is up, eyes up. Come on, Cameron. Spread your legs. Show me. Push. Let's go. 30 more seconds. Come on. Knock me over if you need to. But use those legs. Let's go. Push, you guys. We got 20. All right, if you take me out, I won't let you.
Here we go. Load them up. Three, two, left leg. Down, down, up, up. I want you to take these at your own pace. Find that footing and drive up through your heel. Abs in, chest up. Come on, keep going. Let's see how we're doing over here. Brittany, I'm coming back to you. Good. Beautiful form. Planting that foot. Keeping the toes forward, just like that. Your toes always facing forward. Nice. Tomek, how we doing? Good. Now, Tomek's got the weight loaded up at his shoulders. I want you to see the do a favor. Bend your wrists so that they see what. Just take them out this way. So, if you start to let the weight drop, you're actually putting pressure on the wrist right there. Go ahead and take them back to your longer shoulder. Yeah, you're welcome. Keep it right there. We've got 15 more seconds. Let's go. All right. 10. Come on. You've got this. You can do anything for 60 seconds. It's almost over. 5. 4, 3, 2, and rest. Nicely done. Okay, set them out of your way. Shake it out a little bit. You can stretch those quads if you need to. I know that one's a hard one. We've got side shuffles. We're going to move right. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, let's go. Shuffle. Power off those legs. Come on, let's go. Get that heart rate up. Burning calories here. Having some fun. Keep going. Let me see what we got going on. Come on, guys. Push. You too. Let's go. Challenge yourself. At home, I want you to push yourself every single day. Whether you want to lose 5 pounds, 10 pounds, 20 pounds, you have to lose the first pound first, right? We can only do this 1 pound at a time. How do we do it? We have to work that body. Keep moving. Even if we need to switch to the modifier, step it out. Squat. Drive it off. Abs in.